Hello, folks. Today, we're demonstrating how you can supercharge your PowerPoint presentations with the help of Mentimeter. With Menti, you can add interactive polls, word clouds, and quizzes to really spark that engagement and create the best PowerPoint presentations ever. In order for this to work, you need to have a Mentimeter account and you need to have PowerPoint installed on your Windows or your Mac computer. Let's get this set up. So here I have my PowerPoint slides, a presentation on how sound works and the science behind sound. And I want to add some interaction to this presentation. So I'm going to go ahead and add a new slide. And I can remove these boxes here. I don't need them. So in order to add a Mentimeter slide, I'm going to go click Add-ins and then click Mentimeter. If you don't see the Mentimeter logo here, remember you need to install the plugin. I put a link below in the description on how to do that. So I'm going to click Menti, and then I need to log in to my Mentimeter account. So I'm going to go ahead and click log in via Google. I grab my code here real quick, head back, and we are logged in to Mentimeter. So now I need to go ahead and create my Mentimeter presentation. So for that, I'm going to go back to Mentimeter.com and click New Menti. So what I'm doing is I'm editing here on Mentimeter.com, and then I'll be able to go back in PowerPoint to add it. Let's go ahead and start from scratch. And here I'm going to use a word cloud question, which allows the audience to put in their answers in a big word cloud. And I'm going to ask. And I'm pretty much set right now. I can decide if I want to increase the number of responses. Maybe I'll keep it to unlimited here so we get a few. Now that I have my question ready on Mentimeter.com, I can go back into PowerPoint and then select my first presentation and then choose that slide. And that will import my question to my PowerPoint slide. Very nice, super easy. And now I'm ready to go. So I'm gonna click on slide number one here, go to slideshow. And once I get to the Menti, my audience will be able to join either using the code up top here or with the QR code that I can just toggle down here. Let's go ahead and try this out. So I'm using my phone here to scan. And we can see here that the words are coming up beautifully on the screen. We have rain, waves, ocean. And if a word is bigger than another one, that means that more people have submitted that word. So now I have my question here and I can keep going with my PowerPoint. If you want to add more slides, you can easily do that as well. All you need to do is duplicate the slides and then you can move that down and then go and edit to add more slides on Mentimeter.com. For example, multiple choice if you want to poll your audience. And once I've held my presentation, I can go back to Mentimeter.com and access my results, either here in the Create view or head over to the Results view to get an even more detailed breakdown on what your audience thinks. That's it for the demo. Again, there's a bunch of links in the description for you below, and have fun creating even better PowerPoint presentations.